everyone, welcome to Home Sweet Home channel. Today we are going to prepare the recipe coconut barfi. So let us see what and all ingredients are needed for this recipe. I have taken off of the coconut and grated it like this, and 75 grams of sugar, some chopped cashew nuts and cardamom powder, and small amount of butter. Let us see how to make this recipe. Keep the pan in the stove and let it heat for 50 seconds. So now we can add 4 to 5 tablespoons of butter. Let it heat for 1 more minute. So now the butter melts. Now we can add our grated coconut into that. Fry this coconut in this butter for 2 to 3 minutes. Please keep your stove in a medium flame. After 2 minutes, we can add the sugar into this fried coconut. We have to cook this until the sugar melts and merge with coconut completely. Now we can see the sugar melts completely. So now at this stage we can add our cardamom powder and cashew nuts and cook it for 1 more minute. So at this stage we can turn off the flame. After turn off the flame, take a plate like this and apply butter on it and transfer our barfi into this. And do it like this. Now let it cool for 10 to 15 minutes. Now the barfi becomes hard, so now I am going to cut this barfi. Now our yummy coconut barfi is ready. It will be very tasty as well as very good for our stomach. As Diwali is nearing, you can prepare this coconut barfi at your home. Please try this at your home. If you like this video, please like, share and subscribe our channel Home Sweet Home. We'll meet in another recipe. Thank you.